Wow. That sort of thing can happen to us.
That is, yeah, absolutely. Fortunately, I don't think today it's going to be that great of a risk. We do have that same system trying to bring us some rain today. Guys, I want to show you Viper Plus. You can see that swirl up there around Louisville, Nashville. That's the storm system that was producing that tornado warning for Indiana, and we just saw. But the cold front associated with it is now moving on through central Florida, and it'll be approaching and cruising on in here with a few showers, maybe a few rumbles. You can see right now on Viper Plus radar, this is the leading edge of the cold front. You can see the lightning strikes too. Look at this, 200, 100, and then down to about 33 here in the last few frames. So the trend, if that's what you like to see, is for those strikes to be lessening and this whole thing weakening as we go on through the next several hours. Now, the one missing ingredient that we have today, for sure, is moisture. These are the dew point temperatures around 55 in Orlando. That's pretty dry air. And, of course, you need moisture to really supply the fuel for those thunderstorms. We don't really have much of that today. So it does look like a chance for some rain and a rumble of thunder or two, but not a severe threat today. 59 degrees right now in Orlando as we head you on over to the temperatures out the door. 61 Daytona Beach, 64 at Melbourne. High temps today will be above average, mid to upper 70s, a couple of degrees cooler than yesterday. In Ocala, you'll have the first shot at getting a few showers and some cooler weather with this front rolling through later on this morning. In fact, you're under a wind advisory on over toward Flagler County as well. Those very gusty winds up around 25, 30 miles an hour for the day. There's your 7 day. We'll be down to 53 tonight and a lingering rain chance, say, toward Melbourne by evening. And then we're all dry on Saturday, and it's 77 degrees. 81 on Sunday, low 80s early next week. Kimberly, another front on Wednesday.